Another song I wrote called Now I'm on the Road to Glory Days.